Hi there. My name is Tracy Walters, and this is a teaching video for clogging. This is more or less a beginner plus dances. Okay, so we're going to be doing a step called the toe tapper. We're going to be doing a step called the clog over slur vine. We're even going to be doing a step where you're going to do Charleston turning a quarter left. All right, so the first one we're going to be doing is called Teddy Bear, and the song is Let Me Be Your Teddy Bear by Elvis Presley. Okay, the choreographer for this one is Julie Morris. Okay, adapted by Marlene Drews. Okay, and the second one we're going to do is called Let's Go Higher. The song is by Johnny Reed. Choreographer is myself, Tracy Walters. Okay, alrighty. So let's start off with that toe tapper. So a toe tapper is a four count step. You can do double step with the right foot, left foot. You're going to do double up and click that left heel, so double up. Then tap and back and lift. Okay, so it's a toe tapper. So it's just double step. Okay, touch in front. Sorry, I forgot that part. We'll do it again. So it's just double step, touch in front, do double up, touch and back. Again, double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. Again, double step, touch in front, sorry, double up, touch and back. And again, double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. Now, if we do on the right foot, it's the same concept on the opposite. So you do double step, touch left in front, click the heel, do double up, click the right heel, touch and back, click the heel. Okay, so do it again. Double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. Again, double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. Again, double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. Again, double step, touch in front, double up, touch and back. All right, so I'm going to put a count in for those. So they're a count of four. So left, so it's and a one, and two, and a three, and four. Right, and a one, and two, and a three, and four. Left, and a one, and two, and a three, and four. Right, and two, and a three, and four. Over left. And two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and two, three, and four, and a one, two, and a three, and a four, and a one, and two, and a three. We'll do a few more. Touch in front, double up, touch and back. 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 Touch, double up, touch. Touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch, a few more, touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch, two more, touch, double up, touch, one more, touch, double up, touch. Alrighty, okay, so on this one, we're going to be doing these toe tappers in different directions. Okay? Alrighty. So, this one, Teddy Bear. So, that's off for two basics. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to do it to the front first. Because then you get used to them. Then we'll do it. So, we'll do the song twice. Let's do that. Okay, so two basics. Do a rocking chair. Two toe tappers. Touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch, rocking chair, fancy double. Part B, rocking chair, vine left, rocking chair, vine right, double and a pause. So double, pause. Then we do part A again and part A again, part B. And then the ending is two basics, rocking chair, two toe tapper, touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch, rocking chair, triple, rocking chair, triple, double and a pause, rock step, pause, and then a step. At the very end. All right, let's go do that to music. Alrighty, so we'll do it Just facing the front first, and then we'll do those toe taps in different directions the second time. Okay, here we go. Four count weight. So it starts off fairly quickly. I'll start with two basics for the rocking chair. Two basics. Rocking chair. Two toe tappers. Rocking chair. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Line left. Rocking chair. Line right. Double and a pause. Two basic. Rocking chair. Two toe tapper. Double up, rocking chair, fancy double. Two basic, rocking chair, two toe tapper, rocking chair, fancy double. Rocking chair, line left. Rocking chair. Line right. Double and five. To basic. Rocking chair. Two toe tapper. Double up. Rocking chair. Triple. Rocking chair. Very good. Okay. Now we're going to do it in those different directions. So let's just do that. So instead of doing the rocking chair at the two basics, before the toe tappers, you're going to do a brush and turn. So two basics. Brush and turn. Two toe tapper. Touch. Double up. Touch. Touch. Double up. Rocking chair. Fancy double. Rocking chair, line left, rocking chair, line right, double and a pause. Pause and two basics, brush and turn, two toe tapper, double up, touch, touch, double up, rocking chair, fancy double. Two basics, brush and turn, two toe tapper, touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, rocking chair, fancy double, rocking chair, line left, rocking chair, line right, double and a pause. Pause, two basic, brush and turn, two toe tapper, rocking chair, triple, rocking chair, triple, double and a pause, pause and then a step. Very good. So you might hear some squeaking in the background. It's just my parrot, Jesse. So you're not hearing things. Okay, let's try that to music again. Oops. Okay, here we go. Brush and turn. Two toe tapper. Rocking chair. Fancy double. Rocking chair. Line left. Rocking chair. Line right. Double and pause. Your love flow. So we got a clog over slur vine in this one. Okay, so a clog over slur vine. You can do double step across, double step. Now, in a normal vine or clog over vine, you'd be doing this behind. But here is where you can do a slur. You're going to do a slur step behind, double step, double the cross, and a basic. So that's a clog over slur vine. So we'll do it again, going left, double step, double the cross. Slur step, double cross, and a basic. Again, left. So it's just double step, double cross, slur step, double cross, and a basic. If we're going right, same concept on the opposite. So double step, double cross, slur left behind, double step, double cross, and a basic. Again. So it's double step, double cross. Slur step, double step, double across, and a basic. Let's go left and right. Here we go. Double across. Slur, double across, and a basic, and right. Double across. Slur step, double across, and a basic. All right, so here in part A, you're going to do clog over slur vine, two-toe tapper. Clog over slur vine, clog over slur vine, right, sorry, two-tapper. Here we go. So clog over slur vine left. Slur, double across, two toe tapper. Touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch. Clog over slur vine, right. Slur, double across, and a basic two toe tapper. Touch, double up, touch, touch, double up, touch. Okay, so that's part A. Part B, cowboy. Now you're going to do two brush and turn, and when you do your brush up, you're going to lift your arms up in the air. Okay? So it's just double step, brush, lift, and a basic. Double step, brush, lift, and a basic. Cowboy, face in the back. Two brush and turn, brush up, and a basic. Brush up, and a basic. Then we got a break part, which is two outhouse. Okay, that's part B, that's the break part. So we do part A and part B again. We don't do the two houses, two outhouses again. Then part C, we're gonna do that Charleston turn left, quarter left. So when Charleston does touch in front, rock step. Now when you do touch in front, that's where you're gonna do your turn. So it's just double step, tap, turn, toe, heel, rock step. Okay, again, double step, tap, turn, toe, heel, rock step. Again, double step, tap, turn, toe, heel. Two to the back. Tap, turn, toe, heel. Left, turn, toe, heel, rock step into the front. Tap, turn, toe, heel, rock step. All right, so we're going to do Charleston turning, quarter, two cross touch, and then repeat that. We're going to do that four times. So Charleston turn, quarter, tap, turn, toe, heel, two cross touch. Charleston turn a quarter. Tap, turn, toe, heel, two cross touch. Charleston turn a quarter. Tap, turn, toe, heel, rock step, two cross touch. cross and turn a quarter, turn, toe, heel, two cross touch. That's part C. Then we do the cowboy, two brush and turn. We're gonna do that twice. And then the ending is two cross and brush, touch in front, back, brush, lift, touch in front, turning, push half left, turning, push half right. And then we get to repeat that, okay? Alrighty, let's do it to music. So 16 beat weight. And we gotta start off with that clog over slur vine. I'm gonna do it full speed. Here we go. Oh, let's do this one. I think we can do it. Clog over slur vine. Slur. Double tap. Two toe tap. Touch. Double up. Touch. Bye-bye for now.